Azerbaijan's First Lady, President of the Tahir Aliyev Foundation Mehriban Aliyeva, arrived in Nasimi district to inspect the reconstruction works at School No. 23, named after Tahir Hasanov. She was given information about the conditions before and after the repair works. Having got acquainted with the works implemented on the main plan of the building, Mehriban Aliyeva gave some relevant recommendations.